Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring, but as for the rest of the rules, they fly right out the window in this one.
Good night.
Counters that. A well-timed dodge. And you have to think at this point that we might see some temporary alliances start to form.
The operative word is temporary, Cole. Everyone in the Fatal 4-Way is in it for themselves, so it's important to keep your eye on the ball and not get too sentimental about it.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Ooh, pair of right hands to the face. Alliances in this situation don't last long. Let's see how quickly this devolves.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
STO!
Looking for an early pin. Two count. She slips out of the pin before three.
She's got to be upset that the count went that far.
Neck breaker.
On a tilt-a-whirl. Sidewalk slam.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
German suplex.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Tapping the leg.
DDT.
Oh, come on, powerbomb. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Wait for me.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Impressive reversal there.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to. Nice arm drag.
Snap man, right.
Surfboard stretch across.
She breaks the hold.
Big form.
She heads into the ring.
Side kick on point.
Oh, man.
Spinning heel kick.
She's got her in her clutches.
Pushing leg sweep.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Incredible resiliency. Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again, or is her confidence shaken?
DDT!
Cover! She pops the shoulder up in one.
She just will not give up, Cole.
To the body of the Chinese Wizard!
Perez looks out of it.
The cover!
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
She's got the shoulders down. DDT for a kick out.
She just will not go away.
She anticipated that one.
Solid damage inflicted.
Things not going how she'd like.
Well, this deep into a Fatal 4-Way match, you got it.
Oh, no. Oh, come on. Come on, lock applied. Will they tap? Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on.
Dropping down all their weight.
She left herself open.
Sidewalk slam.
To the outside.
This could get wild. Uh-oh. I don't know what she has planned with that kendo stick.
This could do it. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Turning to the ring now.
down. This could be it. Perez on the receiving end. Oh, look at the double team here.
Continues.
He's on unsteady legs in the corner.
Snapmare right.
Surfboard stretch apply. I don't know what choice she breaks the hold. Oh, man. Face buster.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. Like a climb.
Will they tap?
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
Can she get out of it? Oh, right hand down. She's pummeling with rights. Finally broke the hold. Float over Russian leg sweep. She goes back inside the ropes.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker.
Out. And somehow Roxanne is still able to produce more damage.
Perez showing that she is well aware of what's at stake here.
Picture perfect drop kick.
She is really getting fired up.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh! Oh! Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
She has Perez in her grasp.
How many times does that end a match?
She's taking a hit up in that region.
And she's gone after.
Snap there right into the surf. Breaking it up at the last second.
Roxanne Perez. Will Perez take advantage?
She's firing up. No doubt about it.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
What a performance and what a win.
Here is your winner, Fallen Hero.
What a finale to this intense Fatal 4-Way match.
All these women were determined to win it all. This